Toy and Lee Pitts Live, and I am so excited tonight. I am coming to you live from the Broadway Palm Theater, and we are at the 6th annual Haitian Heritage Scholarship Gala. And listen, I have the woman behind the master plan on tonight. Ms. Beatrice is here with me, and year six.
Yes, our 6th annual scholarship gala. Can you believe?
I cannot believe this.
Yes, 6 years.
And I think each year, it just keeps getting greater and greater.
It keeps getting bigger and bigger, and we keep giving more scholarships.
Listen, tell us, how did this come about?
This came about because there was a need in the community where our Haitian students did not feel like they had something that belonged to them. So there's many scholarships that they can apply for. However, they wanted something that reflected them and where they came from. So therefore, this was created for students that are in need, that are doing well, that need that extra support for school.
And how many students will you all be honoring on tonight?
Tonight, we will be honoring 4 students.
Wow. And let me ask you, what was the criteria for those 4 students?
They have to demonstrate there's a need for the scholarship. Okay. Second, they have to demonstrate that what they're going to do with the funds. And one of the other requirements is that one of their parents or either of them have to be a Haitian descendant.
Okay. And this is made possible by the Haitian American Community Coalition of Southwest Florida.
Yes.
Right. Now, if anybody wants to get involved or wants to support, is there ongoing fundraising throughout the year?
There is ongoing fundraising whenever we're having our gala. Our scholarship application opens every December, and it's available until
Delta and an AKA.
until April, they would apply for it. They have to be a senior,
okay,
a current senior, and they must be graduating in May.
Okay.
So therefore, they would apply, and December, they get award the scholarship. In April, we announce who are the students, okay, and then the funds get sent to their school directly to them once they've enrolled in school.
Mm-hmm. So if there's anyone out there of Haitian descent that was not made aware of this, please get in touch with the Haitian American Community Coalition of Southwest Florida. There is help.
Yeah, there is help. And they can find us in our website. And all of the Lee County high schools have received the information from our chair. Every year, whenever that scholarship opens, each guidance counselor's career source are available, are told that this scholarship is open and they can apply. And the scholarship application is also available in their high school website on the HaitianCoalition.com website as well. So therefore, it's pretty accessible.
One thing that I love about Beatrice, and she and I have worked together in the community, we are all proud of our heritage and our background. But what I love about Beatrice is not only does she work and give for a Haitian heritage, she's just a community-involved person anyway. It doesn't matter what nationality, it doesn't matter what community, it doesn't matter what's going on. If Beatrice can be of assistance, she really does.
In our office, we provide a lot of assistance when it comes to immigration support, citizenships, even job search. And one of the things, even though our scholarship is designed for Haitian descendant students, but we do come across other non-Haitian students that does need the assistance, and we will provide funding for that as well.
That is beautiful. So know that even if you aren't of Haitian descendant, if there is a need,
yes,
Beatrice and her team would do whatever they can to assist you.
Yes, definitely.
Thank you.
Thank you so
much. Oh, my goodness. So congratulations to the coalition, to Lady Beatrice and her team. Tonight, we're looking forward to a wonderful evening of philanthropy. Right now, it's the reception hour. We have silent auction. We have vendors. And if you are not here, you have time to get here.
Yes, you do.
This is the place that you need to be.
Yes,
this is the 6th annual
annual
Haitian Heritage Scholarship Gala. And we'll be back with more Lee Pitts Live.
Hello, everybody. This is Lee. I'm so glad that you watched that particular show. And if you enjoyed that show, we got other shows like that. Just subscribe to our YouTube channel. Watch Lee Pitts Live on demand anytime. And also hit us up on all our social media platforms. Just type in Lee Pitts Live, and there you go.